New at 6, a port investigation. Chopper 3 over a cargo ship at Penn Terminals in Eddystone. A U.S. Customs and Border Protection spokesperson says during an enforcement this afternoon, officers discovered 5 stowaways. The agency says that they tried to get away and jumped into the water. The group was found, given medical treatment, and detained. Delco officials say that the individual's immigration status is unknown right now.